I'm, you know, a human being, much as people don't sometimes think politicians are human beings. I'm a human being, and I've never had surgery before, so I'll admit to being a bit apprehensive about it all, just in terms of everything from the general anesthetic to the recovery period and all that. So I guess it's the unknown for me, like it is for any person facing their first surgery. But, you know, it was just necessary that I should have my Achilles tendon reconstructed, which is a more complicated operation than just fixing a severed Achilles tendon. And so I'm in the hands of good doctors, and they'll look after me, I'm sure. And the hardest part for me will probably be, once I get beyond the mild apprehension of the surgery, will be actually to be an enforced period of physical inactivity for a couple of weeks, because I have to keep my the weight off my leg that they're fixing. So, you know, we'll get through that too. I my staff are the ones you probably should feel sorry for, because they'll be getting an even larger volume of phone calls, emails, and they've even set me up in a moment of great lack of judgment on their part with a video connection that I can use to harass them on city matters during the time that I'm off.
You've never had an operation before?
No, I had my wisdom teeth out, I think, when I was maybe 20 or 21, and I've never had any surgery. I've never, so this is a first.
What have they told you to expect?
Well, I mean, they've told me all about, you know, general anesthetic and how you feel sort of when you wake up, which is a little groggy. And they've told me, obviously, there's some pain involved when you have surgery, and they are you know, fixing things, that there's some pain involved, which they can help with. And they've mostly told me about the need to follow their instructions after the surgery to avoid infection, to avoid complications. And that is the part I expect I won't be as good at. But my wife, Barb, is helping with that. And she's told me that I'll have far worse medical problems if I don't follow the doctor's instructions than if I do. So I think that's something I'll be taking to heart.
Can we still call you at home if things
go? You can call me anytime you want. You know, I expect I'll be out of action, like, literally tomorrow, because I'll be asleep for a while and recovering from that. But I expect to be, you know, very engaged in my job as of sort of Thursday or Friday at the latest. And I just won't be able to be around doing public events, because I have to keep my weight completely off that foot. But then I've got crutches, and I've got a little scooter that you put your knee on, that you wheel yourself around on. So I expect to be back at it within the time frame that the doctor said was possible.